Alright, hey guys, Nano, I keep on having my door unlocked every time, but anyways, Nano Prodigy here, and I'm back on some Roblox. We're gonna play this game called Dragon Ball Z Zenkai Burst. Never played this game before, so let's, hop into it. So, be in mind right now that, I don't really know any of this stuff. Like, what's it called? I'm only on the Dragon Ball series. That's how bad I am at Dragon Ball Z. But, I used to play the games when growing up. And, they have no Frieza race. I mean, I really like that race just because it's super fast, deals less damage, but you can have, like, your ki up and stuff. So, we can just be a Saiyan, I guess. I mean, a Namekian. Namekian, I don't know, dude. I really like them because I'm pretty sure they're the ones that have like a lot of health. Then I'll have to have those horns. I mean, I guess I could represent my Sage's 6 paths. So we'll just pick our face, use that Madara face. We'll be see if we can be a white Namekian. I'll have to look that up later. Pretty sure the only color is that gray right there, and that's the only way to represent the Sage of the 6 paths. My shirt, I'm pretty sure they didn't update this game yet. And my name, bruh, you guys already know it. Then what do I do after this? Create. Are you sure you want to continue and update? Yes. Yes. This game might actually be fun, I don't know. Choose a color of your key. Do, oh my god. What's Madara's Gale style? I saw Madara's Gale style in the new episode, and it was pretty tight. I'm pretty sure it was like a lightning. Yeah, it's purple, so it like that kind of purple. I'm Madara fanboying too much, guys. And I don't... Okay, enable mouse shake is so... Okay. We see it's your first time in Dragon Ball Z Encounters. This game can be hard as it's quite unique. You can either play the tutorial. I'll play the tutorial. Oh! It's gonna send me to another server, so I'll just play the tutorial and then show you guys. Alright guys, so we're back and I didn't complete the tutorial just because it was like kind of glitchy. Wait, what? Join a random server and Izzy's in it? All caps, yo. Izzy. That is crazy. Join a random server and Izzy's in it. Okay, so I only played a, okay, I do not know, somebody tell me in the comment section below, what's this, yellow aura supposed to be around me every time I melee? Yeah, I don't understand, as I told you guys, I'm only on the Dragon Ball series, not on this Dragon Ball Z yet, but looks like a fun game. I don't know what a merchant is. I only played a little bit of the tutorial just because it was glitching up. So I know the scouter, I know my inventory, all that good stuff. I don't know what an armor merchant is. I just want to get some like skills and start killing people. Let's look at the skills. See if I get any of it. So how do I upgrade? So, I'm pretty sure you have to do something with your stats or something. Roshi shot one skill. What's this? I don't know. Oh, did I spend my points already? I see now. Okay. Okay. So, how do I close this? I'm pretty sure I click it again. Inventory, character, This crap has a lot of stuff. Props to this guy who made this game. Has a lot of stuff, dude. I can't press Q anymore. When you wish to ignore that. Okay. Dude, this game. Oh my god. Too many options. What the heck? I forgot to click something out too. Can I like drag it or something? Yeah, I have one SP. So how do I equip it? I don't understand the logic behind this. Somebody tell me please. Cause I'm trying to kick somebody's butt right now. Not really. I'm a noob trying to kick somebody's butt. Yeah, right. I think I press it and then... No? What? Oh, right click to interact. I see now. Just go to... This. Okay. I don't want to be at the Roshi shop. I want Master Roshi to teach me the Kamehameha though. I wonder if you can do that. Remember him teaching Goku that. I don't want it. Okay, so now if you press P, you should... What the heck? Is this game broken or something? Honestly, like... Somebody tell me in the comment section below if this game is broken or something. Cause like, I can't even do nothing. I can't. Oh, now I can do some crap. Alright. About to end the video right here. I'm pressing too many stuff. Too much stuff, dude. How do I get... Oh, credits. Okay, I want to get out of this screen now. I'm gonna start killing people. Wait. I can't press P anymore. Maybe I have to press... What the heck? Alright guys, so tell me how this game works because I cannot play this. Nano Prodigy. And I'm out.